This is how I make a custom street sign. So the first thing I have to do is cut out my vinyl. This one says BMW Boulevard, and then I weed it. This is probably the best part of the whole process because it's the easiest and you get an idea of what the sign will look like. After that, I put the transfer tape over that. I always try the latest on as flat as possible. If you don't, it doesn't matter too much. Then we're gonna take the vinyl for whatever color the text should be. If you're colorblind, this is green, and I'm gonna put it through my roller and wrap the sign. It's called a cold laminator for anyone who's gonna ask. I used it instead of a squeegee because it lays it on a lot smoother with no air bubbles. Then comes probably my least favorite part, which is trimming the edges. I just don't really like this. It's hard sometimes getting them smooth. Certain types of vinyl are harder to work with than others for this. Once that's done, we're going to take our decal that we cut and lay it on, try to align it as best as possible. I squeegee one side down to hold it, and then I put it into my laminator and I run it through. I align it by hand because even if it's not perfect, you can't notice, and it's actually easier to do. And then we have the most satisfying part of the whole process, which is peeling off the transfer tape. You try to be somewhat careful doing this so you don't rip any of the letters when you're doing it, but that rarely happens.